Now, I certainly don't expect to expose, remember any of these numbers, but I'm going to highlight a few of them I think are really important to keep in mind, if you'll bear with me. So what we've done is we've taken business activity, redone it, not going to talk about it much, talk more about employment, some about personal income, you don't have to get down here. The demographics, which I think are very important. But let's begin with the top, please. We have three columns. I like to think of this as the up to 2000, the 90s really. This is the early 2000s, and the last 3 years being the late 2000s. When I started in this business, it was a real pleasure to be able to see a community where you were having steadily 5, 6, 7% every reporting period increase in business activity. Hey, this was a good time at Taos. That's an impressive, really, this was 5%, then you jumped to 7.5%, and now you're down. If you take each annual parameter, each annual year in this case, and then look at the change over 3 years, the change over 3 years is down 8% overall.
Total business activity?
Yep. And then I broke them down. Go this way a little bit, Steve Lee. Broke them down into the major categories, retail, trade, services, and construction. Okay. And when he gets that number, you're going to be 29%. And that's total gross receipts in construction, and that includes all the roads they built in the early and the mid 2000s here in Taos, the intersection. That's government money. That's not business going to be, that's not going to be tomorrow. That's past at a point in time. And now, this year, as I pointed out, it's the judicial complex has been started. So I think if you really did a study of construction as an entity, we may want to do that someday. It's a lot bigger than that. That's gross receipts. We'll look at it in employment and other parameters. We had double-digit increases in construction and services.